Hey guys, it is a Webby fan 91 and I have a package that arrived a few days ago, but I didn't really have a chance to open it until now. Okay, the last package video, I mentioned that Cashkins sells Webkinz accessories and stuff. Well, the gal behind it actually changed the account, so it's not Cashkins anymore, and I'll try to remember to change that on that video. The account is now a pet account for her cats, since she has one for her dog. Before she changed the account, I bought two plushes from her, because she was trying to sell a bunch of Webkinz plushes, and I'm actually going to be buying, I think, two more, but it won't be until the end of May because I have a convention to go to and I have to pay for a plane ticket for my boyfriend to come here. So I have to save up, so it can't be till after May, but I did get two in this package. One is for me and one is for a former coworker who I worked with at Cracker Barrel, and we became friends and we hang out, go eat lunch and play Pokemon and battle each other, except he's moving. He likes tigers, so I wanted to get him a tiger, and since he's moving, I had to quick get him a tiger. By the time you see this, I'll have already got it to him. I got him the color striped tiger, which is actually really cute, and now I'm seriously considering getting one. It doesn't have a butt tag, but in case you're wondering, there's this W. It's so cute. I think I might actually get one for myself now and add it to my wish list. But yeah, anyway, so I'm giving that to him. I don't know if he's gonna name it or anything, but I hope he'll like it because it's kind of cute. So I'm just gonna set that there. So this one is mine. This is one I've wanted for a while. This one also doesn't have a butt tag, so whatever I name it, I'm gonna have to remember unless I find a way to write it down. But I believe this is the Mystic Pony, and I've wanted it for a while. If I remember correctly, I didn't like the virtual version, but I really liked the plush. Oh my god, its tail is so cute. It's a little braid. That's cute. It's so much cuter now that I see it in person. I've never seen it in person. Obviously, it's gonna be a girl. Got eyelashes. You know, clearly eyelashes mean it's a girl. I don't have a name for her. I was trying to think of one. The closest I could think of was like Imaginary, because if you know the song Imaginary by Evanescence. I always thought the candy clouds of like a lavender sky type of thing. I don't know. This kind of reminds me of this. Yeah, you know what? Forget it. That is her name. I don't need name suggestions. Her name's just gonna be Imaginary. In case you're wondering, the W is on her hoof. And this is a very big Webkinz, so if you like the regular ones, but you like them to be bigger, I don't know. If you have a Midnight Monster, that's the size. I don't really have anything else nearby. Like, if you have a tiger, that's the size comparison. This is my package video from Cashkins Princess Moda. If you follow her, I think that's the same person. Oh my gosh, she has a cute little smile. I didn't notice that. So cute. Imaginary is like my newest favorite Webkinz. If you happen to be watching this, thank you so, so much, because these are both so cute, and I really hope that my coworker likes this tiger because it's really cute. Alrighty, well, this is my Mail Time with Webby video. See you in the next video whenever I get a package again. Bye!